If you are a B2B salesperson and your company has a page on LinkedIn, then stay tuned because today's video is all about how you can piggyback off of your company's LinkedIn page to grow your sales, grow your brand, and grow your opportunities on LinkedIn. So stay with me. Hey everyone, it's Leanne, and one of LinkedIn's features is the ability to have a company page. And so most companies and organizations have a LinkedIn page. However, the LinkedIn algorithm, in my opinion, doesn't favor company posts as much as it favors personal posts. That is, until you've implemented a few tips and tricks. So that's what we're going to talk about today. Some tips that will help get more eyes on your company's page and your product and service, as well as more eyes on your own personal page. But before we look at these strategies, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on that little bell to be notified of new content. Each week I post content related to personal branding and LinkedIn specifically for sales professionals. I don't want you to miss out on any of the tips. And stick around to the end of the video. I have one bonus strategy for you as a sales professional on how to capitalize on your company's page. This one is huge. I don't want you to miss it. Here are five ways that you can capitalize on your company's LinkedIn page presence. Strategy number one, share your company's content. When your company posts about new innovations, new product lines, etc., share that with your community as well in a LinkedIn post. Not only does it create more traction for you, but also more eyes back on your company's page. We want people to follow your company's page to stay on top of that content. When you're sharing that post, make sure to add your own personal insights, especially as it pertains to your ideal client. Strategy number two, share your company's CSR or corporate social responsibility initiatives. Many of your ideal clients will find great value in your CSR initiatives, and your company should be very proud of the initiatives that they undertake. So now you have opportunity to promote your company's CSR initiatives, and again, provide a personal insight on how those CSR initiatives have impacted you personally and would impact your ideal client. Strategy number three, like, comment, and share on your colleagues' posts. Give your colleague a little bit of goodwill love and spread their post around LinkedIn. Not only, again, does it create more eyes on your profile, but it also creates eyes on your colleague's profile, and then again, more eyes on your company's page. Many decision makers will see this united front as a great example of teamwork and collaboration, and that could potentially edge you above your competitors as a service provider that they would want to work with. Strategy number four, create native content on your own personal feed and tag your company, especially if you're promoting a product or service that your company is very proud of. Ensure that you tag your organization. Not only will they see the great work that you're doing on LinkedIn, but able to add insights as well to the content that you've created. And strategy number five, and I have to admit, this is my favorite one, create content for your company to post on their LinkedIn page. Especially if you work for a very large organization, they might not even be aware of what your department actually does as a revenue generator. So create content for your company to post on the LinkedIn page. And this also serves as a great education opportunity for what it is that you and your colleagues do for the firm. And my friend, here is the bonus strategy for you. If you're an administrator of your company's LinkedIn page, you have up to 100 invitation credits that you can extend to your network. There's only 100 per organization each month, but now you can directly invite your ideal clients to follow your company's page if you are an administrator. Have you considered engaging with your company's page in the past? If not, this might be the great time to start. I'd love to hear what you're going to try to engage your company's page in your own personal branding efforts on LinkedIn. Please make your comments below this video. And if you're interested in growing your LinkedIn network, there's still time to join the 5 Days to 50 Connections Challenge. You can learn more about this 5-day challenge that will help grow your LinkedIn network and your LinkedIn presence over at leannecalderwood.com/challenge. For more LinkedIn inspiration and tips, check out my LinkedIn playlist right here. And of course, you can find more blog posts over on leannecalderwood.com. Thanks for joining me this week to discuss LinkedIn pages. We'll see you next time. Bye for now.